one, buddy.
Awesome.
Good job, Logan.
Awesome, buddy.
Good job.
Way to go. Way to go.
Awesome.
Shit out of here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, man.
Better than I thought it was
going to
be.
Well, it's
the only one.
Good job, boss.
We got that one back for
him.
How much did you see?
The last, like,
especially since I was running the bottom in 3 and 4 and all that junk's down there after the water and all that stuff.
Good job, man!
I didn't really try to top, so I didn't really know what it was going to be like. I could hear Danny coming up there. I knew I had to move up there and take his water and do something to try to get back there.
Sure did work. Things were going your way for 28 laps. We had a nice rhythm going. Then we get a yellow flag.
Oh, I wasn't very happy, that's for sure. But, once I came out of 24 last lap and saw the checkered flag, I wasn't excited until I passed the checkered flag because we had a couple things happen to us this year. A lot of it our fault was dumb stuff, and you never know until you cross the checkered flag. But, that feels awesome. I'm glad I could do this for my team, my sponsors, everybody that helps us out, the fans, everybody that gets merchandise for us. Anything goes way towards the car, I appreciate it. All the sponsors, anybody else I miss?
Hard to think of stuff to go back to school on Monday morning.
Yes, I put that up on my Facebook today. I'm sitting in school, English class, trying to tell me about how I was coming from the 1700s, and I'm thinking about where you heard. I don't know how they expect me to concentrate.
I understand. He's an English teacher. I got something for you today. This is a Sunoco flag in pictures. This one you get to keep. Everybody wants to win the checker flag. You know that. You got one out.
Yeah, I appreciate it. It's awesome.
For the pictures from the All-Stars, you just want to win the third feature. You know, All-Stars.
There you go.
You're going to be special. Congratulations. Enjoy this tomorrow. Logan Schuchart, ladies and gentlemen. You didn't leave anything on the track. You gave it all you had. There's no doubt about that.
Yeah, Logan, he had a heck of a race car, and he's a hell of a driver. You know? I mean, he knew when to get down. It rubbered up on the bottom, and we couldn't run down there. I guess I don't know if it rubbered on 3 or 4. Definitely rubbered up on 2, and I just couldn't run on it. Too tight, and hats off to him, his and his team. They work hard with what they have, which is all good stuff. But you look at a team like that, and you don't feel so bad around 7. That's a hell of a long race.
Danny, I think you kind of set the tone for the season coming out of the box this year. You won the opener, and it's like you said, I'm for real. I'm here. I'm going to be here for the rest of the year. I'm a contender. I'm proving to get rid of it.
Yeah, we'd have proved a little bit better if we were sitting over there. But, some breaks that go our way and some breaks that don't. And, we have second place card here. We're pretty happy with that.
See you next week.
Thank you.
Danny Dietrich.